Ogier will get a carry on second down and gains about 3 yards.
Jesse Duggan made the save, dropping the ball carrier before he could get to the partners.
He's got 7 tackles so far.
Okay, let's run a strong zone cutback.
The Riders take the field, and other than a big play here and there, they have had problems. They are looking for an answer as they start at their own 20-yard line. Second down, two tight ends in the game. Ogier takes this one way out back and gains about 3 yards. Seem to have the natural burst that scouts are always looking for.
Yeah, look at him separate from the defender.
You can't coach that.
Well, you know, this is just not working. He made a good play on the ball, but for what? Well,
this team is always throwing short. Problem is, they're not picking up any significant yardage after the catch.
Exactly. Ogier takes it off the ball.
Great defensive play. Watch. Oh, it's all about pursuing your man. You got to stay with him, and he did just that to get the tackle.
The defensive design worked flawlessly, and the refs will spot the ball well behind the original line of scrimmage.
What a way to derail a series from the onset.
Second and long ahead. Away. Ella in away. Barney fields the punt at the 46. The 50.
Barney got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
The Pats come out on offense, and they are well ahead. They'll start this drive at the 50-yard line. Teams takes it off the toss and gets past the line at the 47.
Dropping the ball carrier before he could get to the markers.
Another tackle, and it seems like we're always calling his name. What a hitting machine in the secondary.
He's definitely carrying his weight back there.
Ball lines up the punt after the three and out. Ball makes the long snap and punts it away. Let the punt
goes squarely on for a touchback with tough luck.
The Riders have had some trouble moving the ball recently. We'll see what they do on this drive that starts at their own 20-yard line. Rozier catches a deep last hand and is at the 25, stopped at the 28.
Mike Rozier had nobody on him. The quarterback saw it and got the ball to him.
Time and time again, he makes a fantastic option of himself coming out of the backfield.
Well, there are some runners that just have a knack for the passing game, and this guy's got it. Rozier used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there, but they'll get another shot on third and short. Third down, just a single receiver on the field.
Down for a loss in the backfield. Nice defensive stop.
That's his third tackle of the game. Ellis lines up for the run.
Get that point.
Ellis takes the long snap and punts it away. Barney catches him at the 34. At the 39.
And Barney got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.